Hello friends, today we are learning about demography. Demography gives information of number of people who died in a particular city or a town. It can gather information about number of deaths as per the age group, sex, male or female, caste, locality, the economic strata, that is upper class people or the lower class people. From this information, we can have knowledge about the living condition in that particular town or a city. Sometimes a large number of deaths occur. It gives a signal of a particular disease or an epidemic. Demography is measured by two main methods, that is the crude death rate and SDR, that is a specific death rate. Let's learn about CDR, the crude death rate. As you can see, we are given the data of the population and the number of death in two cities A and B. We have been given the population and death as per the age group. The formula for CDR is total number of deaths over the total number of population. Normally, CDR and SDR are measured per 1000. For city A, the total number of deaths, that is summation di, equal to 132 plus 312 plus 208. If we add them, we get 652. Summation pi equal to 11,000 plus 26,000 plus 16,000 equal to 53,000. So our CDR for city A is total deaths 652 over total population 53,000 into the 1000. We cancel up the three zeros. We do a simple calculation. We divide 652 by 53. By doing this simple calculation, we get CDR for city A is 12.30. As I told you, CDR is measured per 1000. Similarly, for city B, the total deaths will be 196 plus 315 plus 144, that would be nothing but 655. Summation pi will be equal to 14,000 plus 30,000 plus 12,000, that would be equal to 55,000. So CDR for city B will be total deaths upon total population into 1000. We cancel the three zeros, and again, like lifetime, we do a simple calculation. 655 divided by 53, we get CDR as 11.696. We round off to two digits, 11.70 per 1000. So now we observe, we compare the CDR for city A and B. CDR for city A is 12.30. CDR for city B is 11.70 per 1000. CDR A is greater, That means in CTA there are more death rates. So CTB has better living conditions. Let's see one more problem on CDR. In this problem, we are given some information. There is an unknown X, and also we are given the CDR is 13.4 per thousand. As per different age group, we are given population and number of deaths. So, over here, the total number of deaths, summation DI, is 350 plus 650 plus X, that is 1000 plus X. Total population is 40,000 plus 65,000 plus 15,000. If we add them up, we get a number like 120,000. So, as per our last formula, the CDR is nothing but summation DI over summation PI into 1000. CDR we are given 13.4, summation DI is 1000 plus X over 120,000 and into 1000. We cancel the three zeros. Then 13.4, I write down 134 by 10 into, we take 120 on the other side, 1000 plus X, 00 cancels up. We multiply the two, we get 1608, that is 1000 plus X. So my X will be 1608 minus 1000, that is 608. So these two problems will give you an idea of CDR. Let's see another method of demography, SDR, age specific demography.